Australia's largest hotel and apartments business, Meriton, has revealed it was the target of a cyber attack earlier this year. It's understood the property giant has had close to 2,000 people caught up in the breach. Sensitive staff and guest information, including bank and health details, may have been stolen by the cyber criminals. Guests have been warned by Meriton of the attack.